C is equal to 400, which you can give, we can be 0 and 0. Now we can input you this one. C3 and C4. Now output is sum and carry. This one is carry, this one is sum. S0, S1, S2, and S3. Clear? Now we can add 2-bit number and get, we get sum and carry, right? Now I am adding these two numbers. What will happen? 1 plus 1, 0, carry 1. Sum is 0, carry is 1. This carry is equal to this here, right? This two. So, like this here. Now you can add, you know, we take the first full adder. When we, this full adder input is, carry is 0. Because when we add adder, we can give C is equal to 0 only. Like 1, for subtraction, we can give 1. So, carry is equal to 0. Now you can add here. A1, sorry, A0 and B0, right? 1 plus 1?
0.
0 with carry? 1. Sum is 0, carry coming here. Because we get 0 here, no? The one is carry here, this block. Now, this one, sum is 0, carry is 1. Already 0 is here, right? This is equal to this full adder. Now, this carry is now 1. Clear? Now, next one. 0 plus 1?
1.
1, right? 1 is, I don't carry 1 is here. So, 1 plus 1, zero. I mean 0, carry 1. Sum is 0, carry is here 1. Right? Again, you can add this one. I don't see 1 plus 1, 0, carry 1. Again, you can carry here. Again, 1 plus 1,
0.
0, again, 1 is here. So, 1 will carry 1. Right? Here, what is here? Is carry is here. Now, carry is ignored. Now, sum is, the answer is 1, 0, 0, 0. The sum is 1, 0, 0, 0. This way we can add the 4-bit adder. Clear? For this subtraction, what will happen? Now I am doing subtraction. Now adder is over. Clear? Now we are going to subtraction. By doing subtraction, we want XOR gate. Right? What is XOR gate? This is an XOR gate, no? How many input, how many input XOR gate?
2 inputs, 1
output. A input and 1 output. Right? Y equal to A XOR. What is the output for XOR gate?
0, 1, 1, 0.
A, B, Y equal to A, X, R, B. 0, 1, 0, 1, A, W, 0.